Arthur Features. Fish and chips. Adjust the decor.
Alright, no, shut it down now, please, because there's people already.
And here's the menu. Okay, I have the camera filming.
Okay, now you have it. Hi, Tyler.
Hi, Dad.
Where are we?
We're at Arthur Treacher's.
Treacher's. Arthur Treacher's, I think. Arthur Treacher's. We're here at Salvatore's.
Arthur Treacher's.
Okay. Right?
All right. And they've got plenty of options.
Mm-hmm.
Original fish and chips, shrimp and chips, clams and chips, and then the seafood platter, which I got. All platters include choice of tartar or cocktail. I got both of them. Oh, it comes with hush pushies.
Yeah, I'm getting, yeah.
Hush puppies.
You're getting those too?
It comes with it.
Then I got a small order of them too.
You just got a small order of hush puppies?
And no, I got a shrimp and chips.
Okay. And I got the grape crush.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what did you get?
Shrimp and chips, number 4. Shrimp and chips right there. Oh,
yeah. Know what beverage?
Oh, Gatorade.
What flavor?
Frost.
Blue. Frost?
Yeah.
Frost blue raspberry?
I think so. Hey, what's up, Mark? I thought you switched over to Spectrum. Yeah. Yeah. How much was that?
Is this something I shouldn't film? Okay.
Yeah, that's good. Oh yeah. No, there's always something.
for two days.
Yeah, you need a beer.
Yeah, he was hungry, and I haven't taken him out in a while. I had to take my daughter to the train station early in the morning. Yeah, she's down in New York City, so.
So, buddy, if you want to do something later. Yeah. Yeah. I might head over to my parents after this because they're just down the road. So. Right by that pawn shop, Salvatore's Arthur. We're having the fish though, Arthur Treacher's. Yeah, we're right at Salvatore's.
Arthur Treacher's.
Yeah, where I delivered. So. Then my parents just live down the street, so I'll probably go sit down. Then I'll have to drive him home, drop him off.
You also have to cover the bottom too.
Yeah, you're all set. I'll set. If I have to, I'll get something. So. You talked to Sean.
I don't know. I know his son's gone, so he might be riding his bike, but who knows? All right. All right. Bye.
You know, today, for some random reason, several random Congregate users added me as a fan, so in response, I added them as friends. While waiting to get the resources I need for getting the Medium Badge on Iron Rage, which requires 40 campaign stars, I decided to go for the impossible and hard badges on Sunny 2.
Oh yeah? Did you get them?
Not yet. I just started on that.
See? I skipped one over. There's a rug.
Oh. I currently have 32 campaign stars on the game.
Yeah. That's good, right?
Yep.
Do you want to film me for a while?
Or I can put it there and film you. I'm just try that.
See sure.
What it looks like. Because this is steady enough. Can I not make it as... Wait a minute, there we go.
So...
How do you zoom in, zoom out?
You got it on... You do this.
Yeah.
This...
But then it goes right back.
That's because I put it right back in a way. I'm currently at a hard part in the 98th Dan Hammies episode, the shootout scene.
Oh yeah? Why is there a shootout scene in karaoke?
Because I randomly decided to do that. I mean, that's kind of what happens when you have to pad out time or something like that.
Oh, we gotta give credit to music, right?
Yes. This music and whatever music is used in...
The next one.
Yeah, for the shootout scene, I'm currently using the City of the Dead song from the original Fallout game, but I may decide to change that, possibly. I found a sound effect from a YouTube video of a bullet ricochet off a shield.
Here you go, I'll get it done.
Okay, is it okay if I film you getting it?
Sure. Alright, here's yours. But I gotta get your drink.
Thanks.
There's some hush puppies. Well, I haven't had those in a while.
Same here, probably. Well, good thing you came. You came just in time. I was about to open one with my teeth.
Oh, you need tartar sauce, right?
Tartar sauce and cocktail sauce.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. The famous seafood platter.
There you go.
Thanks.
Got one and one. I got one and one.
Can you please help me open them and help me with the grape crush too, please?
Yep, I will.
Thanks.
There you go. There's that. All right, try not to spill it. Okay.
Okay.
There's that. Let me.
Thanks. Yeah, I would like one, please. Thanks. Mm-hmm. I wish these were edible.
You can't eat them all. Right?
Actually, it turned out to be edible due to being fried.
Hi, don't eat it, please. It's gonna turn your stomach upside down.
Oh. How would it do that?
Because your stomach's not gonna be able to process it.
Oh, same reason you can't eat grass, right?
I guess.
Good coleslaw.
Want me to squeeze lemon on your fish?
Yes, please. It tastes pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
All right,
bye, baby. Have a good day. Did you try a Hush Puppy yet?
Not yet.
Might be hot.
Not hot at all.
Temperature-wise.
Mm-hmm. And Scoville-wise. So you got a 6-piece of Hush Puppies.
I shouldn't have.
Hmm?
I probably shouldn't have. Because I didn't know how many you got.
Should have got a large.
So you mean I should have gotten more?
Yeah. I heard this is one of only two locations in existence.
Of Arthur's Treacher's?
Yeah.
Here and where? Buffalo?
I guess.
There used to be one. I can show you where it was. Well, you know where Curry's is, or the coconut tree, the Thai place?
Yeah, I've heard of the coconut tree.
That's where it was, years ago.
Where the coconut tree is?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
These things are good.
Yeah. So I'm currently working to make the blood props consistent with how blood flows in real life following a gunshot wound. Hmm. I may also have to create some new blood props for the chest wound. The fish was a bit hot temperature wise, but it's good now. Oh, very bad.
Leave that there. Please do not pick that up and eat it. The coleslaw?
No, that's a... the piece of fish that got stuck in the tartar sauce.
Okay, leave it alone, Bill. You can eat it here. I'll give you.
Okay.
Okay? Because I've been eating some of your clam strips.
Oh! Okay. You're right, the Hush Puppies are good.
Yeah, I know.
The next time D-Hall offers them, I may pile 2 plates high full of them.
Of what?
The Hush Puppies. I think that might be only during WoW events, though. And even then, maybe only some of them.
fries are different.
Looked it up, Kyle?
Looked way up.
Only two places of existence?
Some while ago.
These things like taste like stuffing.
They do. How the fries really stick together during the cooking process.
No, that's how they're made. They're made like chips. They're cut like chips. They have the wavy look.
They taste good. I'm currently trying to work on the shootout scene while following a guide to get the impossible badge with the psycho character build. I felt that character would be best for doing most of the game on heroic difficulty. Well, actually, all of it. You have to do it on heroic difficulty and no training battles until the mayor is defeated. I've learned from the guide that so far, the way to go is to do a TR, DI, and ST combo over and over again. That's traumatize on the enemy, dark instinct on yourself to recover focus, and then shock therapy on the enemy. You want your ally to be on Palinx mode 99% of the time, which means your ally does nothing but heal you and himself. When you get attribute points, you want to spend them on vitality and instinct. Instinct to increase your damage, vitality, so you can live long enough to do the attacks. Spend your points on nothing else. Speed and strength are pretty much useless.
Oh yeah?
So if you lose strength and speed, it doesn't matter. All that matters is your vitality and your instinct. But instinct is more important than vitality. So
like
if you...
Do you like the clam strips?
They're good. But everything else is good too. If you get 3 attribute points, spend 2 on instinct and 1 on vitality. Of course, the guide doesn't tell you how to spend your attribute points, so it's up to your discretion. save before every battle, because you might lose and have to reload. And you don't want to lose a lot of progress. You know, this morning I was sneezing pretty bad.
Why is that?
Perhaps maybe the spare room is dusty or something. Mm. That's what I was thinking.
No, I think you're probably right. I'll have to clean that out.
Okay. I remembered what you said about me blowing my nose so I wouldn't sneeze anymore. I tried doing that, but it didn't work.
Probably made it worse.
Why do you say that?
Because then your nose was clean.
I had a bit of a sore throat until I had that water and then that coffee. I didn't drink that coffee until you said you were we were leaving.
Yeah.
Because I was distracted with Dan Habit and Sunny 2. And Iron Rage. I'm currently trying to get the resources I need to build the Hall of Heroes so I can spend my upgrade points.
Buy more fries?
Yes, please. To improve my hero. And maybe get the hero I spent 9 creds on. Mm. Can you please hold the camera so I can get the rest of my coleslaw?
I gotta clean it. Hold on. It's at 26.
Yep. You could go up to about 32 and a half.
Okay.
Before a new video should be made. Later, I'm probably gonna combine all the author feature clips into one clip and upload it to YouTube. Mm. Today's the 21st, right?
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Just picking this up.
You don't have to do that, Todd.
No, I did pick it up, though.
Yeah, I know. Here.
At least I didn't eat those shrimp tails or the piece of fish I dropped on the floor, right?
Right.
And you know I was thinking of doing that, right?
Yeah, I know.
But I figured you might be hungry after eating those clam strips.
They're good.
True. Thanks.
They taste different.
Different from what? McDonald's?
Like different from regular fries.
How so?
I don't know.
Well, this is a seafood restaurant as opposed to...
pizza?
I know this is essentially a glorified Salvatore, but... we went here for Arthur Features. Let's pretend it's one big Arthur Features.
Mm-hmm.
just like we did with Donut Delight.
Right.
Except that was easier because it seemed like Donut Delight was really a part.
Yeah, true.
Of it. You just caught yourself red-handed.
I know. It's all right. All right. Ready? Got it back? You're almost done. I'm almost
done. What time
done.
Is it at?
30.
We got time. When are we going to see Mark again? Or go to Olive Garden?
One of these days. Mark's in the hospital, I heard. Or you mean Mark Wolf? Or Mark from the PAC? Sorry.
What?
Which one do you mean?
Which what?
When are we going to see Mark from the PAC or Mark?
I guess both.
Oh. Well, Mark from the PAC is in the hospital. I guess he fell down.
Fell down? The stairs?
In his tub. All right, you're all done?
Mm-hmm. All right. You want that last hush puppy?
Oh, yeah. Why we came here, right? What, you want half of it?
Sure. Delish.
Well, you got the better half.
I give credit to all the music. This tasted great.
It tastes grape or grape?
I guess grape, just to make puns for the sake of puns. With 71 grams of sugar, I'm surprised I didn't see sugar crystals in this beverage. I'm also surprised that sugar crystals didn't spontaneously form while drinking this. Isn't there a gram of sugar in every sugar packet?
I have no idea.
So imagine putting 71 sugar packets in 20 fluid ounces of water.
Alright, you all set?
Yep.
Taking the menu or no?
It's okay to take the menu, right?
Yeah, it's a to-go menu.
Okay.
Alright.
What? I'm always good.
Alright.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.